ID card lamination process demo. Prepare roll hologram transfer overlays. Load the transfer film into the equipment with printing and laminating functions. Adjust the ID card laminator and close the cover plate. Prepare a blank ID card or pre-printed ID card. Put the card into input hopper, start to laminate ID cards. The entire heat lamination process takes about 20 seconds. An ID card with a holographic effect is complete.